You hear a funny story about this song. I wrote this song when I was 19 years old, and it wasn't much longer after that I wrote it and we recorded it. This woman came up to me at a bar, and she was sober as a church mouse. And she said, "Hey, my husband and I just got married, and I will pay you." I mean, it was a lot of money, especially for like a guy who's 20 years old and used to playing for like free beer and pizza. If you would come and play this in my bedroom for me and my husband. And I was like, "Woman, you are out your mind." Don't ask me to do that. If you think about it right now. I didn't do it then, I ain't gonna do it now. His eyes on a turn on the cigarette. "You better leave him alone, yeah." She says, "I know, but I gotta let you know.
It's foolish.